typically last for a day and then disappear forever. But 17-year-old Alexandria Kyes is still being haunted by her post from 2 weeks ago.
This is a picture that me and my brother took.
The photo shows Alexandria and her brother, a U.S. Army veteran, holding weapons and flipping off the camera with the caption, "Going to the gun range to practice gun safety and gun ownership." Controversial perhaps, but Kyes says she never thought it would get her suspended from school.
I've heard rumors that I was going to go shoot up the school or something, which to me was like insane.
The school tells Fox 31 the post was concerning to the school community and resulted in multiple parents keeping their kids home from school and met the criteria for a suspension.
She didn't break any laws, she didn't break any rules, and what she did was completely within her rights.
Alexandria's mom says she's outraged.
I said, there are 17-year-olds that go hunting. There are 17-year-olds in the military. Are you panicked because of them? They wouldn't answer that question.
Alexandria is no stranger to guns. She often visits the range with her mom and her brother. But she insists she's never threatened violence.
I want them to know that, like, the meaning behind the post was completely innocent. I thought it was fun, like I was going out with my brother to have a good time.
Regardless, for the next 5 days, she must stay away from school. And not only that, Alexandria will also have to miss her team's championship volleyball game.
It's really hard because it's my last year of high school. I just never wanted it to explode into something that scared people.
Alexandria and her parents say they do plan to appeal that suspension. The district provided us with their disciplinary policy, but they did not cite exactly which part of that policy was violated, prompting the suspension. As for that inappropriate hand gesture in the photo, Kyes claims it was meant for the enemy that her brother fought overseas.